reason being is the water ingress into the meter. So it rusted the contacts. We have to take it apart and we'll have to replace that. Electric meter. So the electrician just pulled it off the housing. So we're going to replace the housing with temporarily so that we have power in the house. So we thought the power was over there. The problem with no power. Connecting the outside. So this one has to be done real careful like. So everything here is live. So cleaning the end, even more place to wrap the oil conductor around there. Basically double wrap because that's 5 millimeter and the other one's 12 millimeter. So it's, 12 millimeter has more current capacity. 5, well, not so much. We read it at the 12, so it's double wrap. Temporary measure. Well, the color code is not followed, but oh well, electricity will flow regardless, whether you follow code or not. Okay, that's all right. I'm stopping him. electrical tape over it. Turn the light on. Hey, do I have light? Okay, so we have power. Is that the power on? Thank you.